Okay. So, welcome to the first round I'm playing from the four Unvertical Card Kingdoms tournament, where we play with four landscapes. Hui. Wow. So what is important here? Okay. Opens with potion. This is probably going to be the best way to cycle. You could try a scavenger. You want the page. You've got to play all these goons. Also, there's Horn of Plenty. There's like a lot going on here. And no trashing is really annoying. Probably swamp hags, not that good because we'll get champions down pretty quick. Champion's really important. Takes a second page. Yeah, it's like pretty understandable to do that. But I have four, so I can get something else. Scavenger could help cycle quicker. Let's try a scavenger. Also gonna want a lot of wharves, and so some ports could be okay. I'll take a scavenger. He gets a wharf. Okay, so I think I well, what's the thing to do with the treasure hunter? Probably I do this. So I'm already hitting eight. Probably just want a wharf and not like pathfinding or something yet. Right? Yeah. Okay, so this is a pretty good draw right here. Gonna take two silvers here. That's all right. Go ahead and get a second page. Okay, trash is my scavenger. That's not that heartbreaking. There's my warrior, so I'll have that next turn. Probably go ahead and get a second wharf. And probably not play this apothecary. Okay, so Swordfish has already got the champion. Wow, okay. That's going pretty well in the enemy camp. I guess I could. What are the last two cards? Yeah, I just don't think I'm. Yeah, I'll take another wharf. Jeez. Probably pretty greedy with my wharf there. Well, at least he didn't get the champion down, but this is probably over. Probably gonna have to play this wharf and risk drawing my hero dead. Oh, look at that. Do I want another treasure hunter? At this point, probably not. People listening, but no one watching. Or maybe I just can't see. So this will not trigger a shuffle. I do have a lot of wharves already. I think I still just want one more wharf. I'm not thinking about tower points because I don't think that they matter. But yeah. So, wait, he doesn't have his champion down? I guess that's going down right now. Things sort of stalled out a little bit there. Okay. So we'll just draw that stuff. I guess we need more wharf. Ports would just be for some tower points. Let's try like a scavenger. All right. Got three wharves down now. Pathfinding. Port's a good pathfinding target, I guess. I don't know if you'd even need pathfinding here. Also don't know what the wharf split is. I think it's probably 5-5. Okay, he's buying some ports for those tower points. I think I only have two ports, so that's a lot of points there, but. Okay. Well, I just want to top deck a wharf, really. This is all fine. Should I pathfind something? I don't know. Let's get a goons. The haggler seems good. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I kind of, well, I don't know. Probably never going to be able to play that treasure hunter. Another hero would have been nice. He's going to get another hero. Really do need pathfinding, man. Yeah, I was pretty stupid not to get more ports. He's gonna get all those tower points plus pathfinding port. It's going to be a lot of cards for him. I don't have anything I can pathfind to give me that many cards. Probably pathfinding wharf is the best thing, which is pretty sad.
So here comes a bunch of tower points. Yep. You can take another horn. Duchy? That's weird. Okay, let's see. Order some stuff. Okay, so I guess I'm drawing the deck there. I can't play the treasure hunter unless I'm somehow winning this turn. Let's see. Well, there's definitely a pile out. Should easily pile out estates, right? What's that card? I don't know. How many buys do I have? Oh, I just have 8 gains. This is not enough, right? Wait, 8 games with goons, 8 estates gains me 8 plus 7 is 15, and I'm at 8, so that would be a win. And I have 4, 5, 6. Yeah, this should be enough. And trash hovel. Copper. Okay. Yeah, I think he messed up by leaving that one open. I should have lost that one really hard. Okay, and he was first player for that too, so that's good for me. I said, yeah. Capitalism. So we have Butcher and Salt the Earth, which means maybe provinces are going to go pretty quickly. We've got Witch to slow things down. So what are we doing here? We got plus buy from. So pretty much opening Candlestick Maker. And then there's really not a good way to deal with curses, which makes me want to get a witch before a butcher. Is that correct? Butcher's real good, obviously. The butcher and salt the earth is going to make this go really fast, but I do think I want to get a witch quickly. Well, that's a nice draw, I guess. Okay, I'll take a butcher now and then need to get a village. So I'm going to draw this candlestick maker dead. So now I'm just like really over-terminaled. Do I want it? I don't think I want another candlestick maker right now. I can't really take an engineer right now either. Okay, hopefully I just don't draw my butcher with this witch play. And I could just buy a village. Well, can't have everything. Plaza. Here I could take. An engineer. Oh, my witch really likes the top of the shuffle. Well, this is pretty annoying. Okay, I obviously need some villages with this engineer. Moneylender is like still not a bad card to have in the deck, though. Yeah, let's get one. I'm still really over terminal. So I need more plazas. Sure. Now I really need another witch. Let's keep the engineer. How many plazas do I really need? I will trash the engineer, actually. Here I can pick up a witch. It's going all right. Sure. Sure. I might as well pick up another witch. Right, it's the only draw. Plaza Butcher is pretty good, huh? Well, I really want to trash that copper, though. So let's trash this curse, gain a silver. And buy probably nothing. Taking some curses. So yeah, I'd probably like another butcher. A lot of coffers going over there. There's all my good cards. So let's play the money lender. Let's butcher the silver. The piles are pretty low, right? Let's just take a province. And take this plaza. See what happens. Oh yeah, Mountain Pass is here. I'm gonna pretend like I remembered that, and that's why I wanted to buy that province, because it's always good to be the one. I think it's always good to be the person that buys the province, but I'm not really sure why I think that. Okay, so the curse pile is gone, so we just need to kill three witches. 14. I'm not exactly swimming in cash. Get the five coffers over there. I'm gonna pass. Well, this deck sure does, you know, not work. Get some coffers. Okay, I guess I could turn the moneylender into a province. Sounds fun. chocolate all over my computer. I'm gonna pretend like I have no idea how that happened. Bureaucrat! All right. Probably don't want to play that witch, huh? Not sure I haven't made the right choice in the mountain pass stuff. It sure is a shame to still have all these estates and crap laying around. Shall we do something about that? I'll just take one of these witches. Put a little pressure there. I don't think it's possible. No one's having huge, huge turns here, I don't think. I do wish I had more butchers. Maybe I should have been a butcher instead of a witch. That was pretty stupid. Just pretty much like butcher is like everything here. I play this pretty badly, I think. I'm not convinced that opening witch was better than opening butcher. Wonder what's left in my deck. My butcher in there? Confused. Get to province. If you were tracking my deck, you would take that witch, probably. Duchy is not Crazy. Mean, this is kind of desperate, but okay. Hey, look at that. Well, not enough to get a province. Yeah, boy. Buying witch over butcher back there was really bad. Look at that. That hurts. Damn you, bureaucracy. Yeah, having one butcher is like so silly here. Is it duchy? Well, this is fun. Beggar, actually, pretty good idea. Okay. Just want another butcher. Look at that, you get the top deck, your walled village. Wah, 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 wah. Duchy, duchy. Yep. And I'm probably not butchering this plaza. Guess I take a province here. Here I could take another province. I think I'd be okay off if I had gotten another butcher earlier. Swordfish taking a lot of duchies. You can take another duchy here. Probably just have to take this province. And there's not a reason why I would annex, right? So that would put, I could like put all those plazas and my other butcher back in and take a duchy. But then I have so much debt that I'm not getting. Actually, that. Okay, so if I annex. Okay, so salt the earth is also a thing. So if I annex, then if he is only able to get a duchy, then I could potentially win by gaining a duchy and finding this butcher again. Somehow I got those really long odds. I feel like whatever's down there is really bad. I don't know. I'm gonna try this. So pick five cards. Or up to five. That's just so expensive. Oh, okay. So if he has his candlestick maker, he might even be able to just double salt. Oh, that would only be a tie. Wow, that's bad. But I'm not paying off this debt anytime soon. I find a way to see both butchers, then I'll be happy. Okay, salt's an estate. What am I wanting to butcher? I can butcher a plaza or a witch here. Oh, I did not mean to click those so fast. There's the butcher. Go ahead and take a duchy, then he can't win by doing the duchy thing, right? So probably. Draw. Oh, I could also take a province. Taking province is pretty good, right? Definitely not pay off debt. Okay, so I'll be pretty good here if I can find those butchers. Fine, I just need to find a butcher. Closer, why don't you hold me close? He still only has one butcher. That's the only way he's getting that province.
I wonder what he's thinking about now. Oh, there's a tie, right? Yeah, that's a tie. That's fine. Governor Triumph. Only way to trash is with zombies. You want a mill? I guess you can thin with islands. Oh, yeah, and governor trashing, so. Probably want a quarry. What are you taking with your mill? Island. I'll take I really don't know. I'll take a necromancer, I guess. It's trashing. Well, I guess I'm hitting five. Sombrero. Sombrero, but I hit five, so. How bad could it be? I think a governor is okay for the first five here. Maybe should have played with apothecary. Gives me a silver. Takes another island. Where's my governor? Oh, I don't have $5 here, do I? That's a nice trick.
Zombie spy was better than null there. Okay, I'm aware of that. These mills are pretty good for turning into governors and royal carriages on my opponent's turn, aren't they? Oh boy, what turn is this? Yeah, I'll do some of this stuff. We want more governors. We want royal carriages. One more governor, I guess. Let's go carriage. That's another governor. Okay. Pathfinding is probably okay. Well, there go all those piles, huh? Just have a bunch of islands, and that's why you have a bunch of points. Is that how this works? That's cool, I guess. The thing is, I feel like this game is just going to be over really soon. Oh, crap, my computer's going to die. So he gained another governor.
I've got $5 here. I don't know. Trash a mill. I don't think you're gaining 3 islands, so I don't think you're ending it. So that said, I actually sort of just want to swipe this governor. And maybe triumph. How many things did I gain? Gov 1, 2. So the triumph would not be worth all that much. Could really use some draw. Other than governor.
Pathfinding, okay. So, would be pretty sweet to end the game this turn. But I don't think I can do that. Let's not discard. So he can have like a really big turn here. He has one estate on the island mat. He shouldn't be able to pile those islands. I don't. Yeah, I have to keep that island because I'm probably going to have to kill it. Yeah, I'm just losing this, I think.
think so. Yeah, I know. Oh, just because I got up really fast. Looking for my charger. Okay. 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 Let's gain some golds. Buy a province. There's not really any way to come back here. Let's just move on to the next game. All right. Tournament. So what? Five two, not great. Forum looks pretty good. Do some sort of something, basically money ish. Probably I'm going to need a tournament. Go ahead and get that.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, moneylender is okay. Can I hit eight here if I draw my forearm? Not quite, right? So probably a wedding. Another seven. Oh, man, having eight this turn would have been so good. Well, he takes those points. Let's get married again. It was fun last time. Fooling around over there. Just munching up those points. Man, this isn't going ideal. That is fine. There's my province. Look at that. All right. So what do we like here? Lots of good prizes to be had. Piazza. Okay. Probably. So steed is good, bag of gold is good. I think I want to rush down the provinces. Followers, pretty good too. I'll go with followers right now. Draw that dead, that's okay. Take another province. Okay, province money. Okay, this is going pretty well. So I'm far enough ahead, I think salting the earth right here is probably the right play. Ba-dum-bum-bum-ba-dum-bum. Muffins, come here. Come here. All right, I could salt again, I guess. Shouldn't really be a way to come back here for him. I don't think that all those estates for the aqueduct points were a good idea here. Gonna go out on a limb. I also kind of hate stuff like aqueduct, but I think it worked out well. Wow. This should be a province. Probably just play this tournament. And that is $8 right there. Alright, so I got 2-1. Let's see if I can't win another game. So interesting. What is it? Draw is really annoying. Is this one of those kingdoms where you trash with familiar and then you actually play with Philosopher's Stone? You're not using idols, right? Borrows for a potion. What? Okay, I think I want to play with potion two. But I'm gonna improve. And then just buy a potion here. Talisman. Okay. Do we like that talisman? Don't know. Here I could borrow for a den. Or take a priest. Mm. my improved's going to collide with my familiar or my potion in a sad way, isn't it? Probably. Oh, I just bottom deck stuff. Well, here I'm borrowing then for the den. And I guess taking a village. You okay? Okay. Pretty annoying. Guess it's not as bad as hitting two potion. Take a couple settlers. Not loving my draws this game. To do here. Take the silver. Okay, this is pretty good. All right, I have two curses. He has no curses. So I get a Den of Sin when I do that, but I don't get to play it because it's not during my buy. Or, yes, it was after the night phase. That's right. So am I 3-0 on curses? So I am killing that curse split. Okay, there's a couple curses for you. I need you right now. I need you right now. So, 5, I have trashed one. I have 4 curses. I have 2. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So, do I pivot to the stones? Is the question. Because this familiar is about to become really worthless. Is it worth? Yeah, I don't think so. I think I want stone now. Improve. Yeah. Dismantle pretty good. I need to write now. Don't let me. Think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head. Darling, I hope that you can read you the most. Yeah. So I have like most of the curses. I think I gave out like two curses. Exactly what I wanted to happen. Well, I do not get the idol. Probably just trash a curse. Borrow to get another den. Gets a couple of priests. Okay. Just gonna take another den. Oh, I guess idle for the museum points, why not? What's the obelisk? Improve. Where are those pea stones at? I'm about to, I think they're both sitting on the bottom of my deck. This is just going very poorly. Look at that deck move. Platinum. Okay. I guess start getting some museum points. Think I have two terminals in my deck right now, and they just keep bumping into each other. Don't see nothing wrong. Oh, with a little bump and grind. Take a copper. And probably get some more museum points. By buying like village. There's not really any way to come back here, right? Cool. Is this the turn where I annex? Nice. Yeah, totally annexing right now. I don't seem as far behind as I should be. It's the most boring game of Dominion ever, though. That's not true. I've seen some bad ones. You don't have a province yet. Could add one of those to a museum. Couple of improves. Oh, okay. So the game's almost over there. Probably buy a province then. I don't know how many cards are in there. Shit. So I could, I guess I'm borrowing for that. Borrow Philosopher's Stone Mega Combo because you have one less card in your hand. So this is a win as soon as you find your talisman. or if you have a settlers. Which you don't. So you're taking a colony. I don't know where we are on the boons, what boons are left. Yes, that, and I did get the buy, so I can go definitely colony, probably province. And anything I improve, I'm losing 2 museum points. So like improving priest into duchy is nets me 1 point. Is that correct? I think so. Get oh, going for an estate. There we go. All right. I should not have been so close. Maybe if I was trying harder earlier, that I could have ended up winning that. Okay, so I should be first. For what should be the last game. Hopefully the final, yeah. All right. Yes, I do go first. Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, this is good because with the tie and everything, we did have the same number of starts. Right. Lost arts. Banquet. So double tack, inventor, lost arts, forum, butcher stuff. We really don't like treasures here. Shantytown's okay. Let's draw inventor. It's all right. Need somebody to lean on. I think I'm doing lost arts on inventor. Do I want another shantytown? If I have lost arts on, yeah, okay. Got to be able to actually afford lost arts. But I'll do that on my first tack turn, I guess. Doodly doo doo. Now those piles are low, low, low. Need a lot of forums. No tack down for swordfish. This is a weird game to be the deciding game. I really don't want something costing less than five. Okay. I don't really want all these shanty towns, right? So I have to gain something. Okay, this can gain forum. Can also gain a forum. Find my attack. Nope. So I guess I'll just get an expedition then. Hopefully you don't find your attack. Estate. Estate. Are we killing those estates? No attack. Province, estate. Is that, are you trying to just... Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, you don't have enough. Man, I did not think about that. That seems a well, you are doing that. So I just get to play two inventors. So basically, I'm just dead. So I can gain a state, duchy, which isn't enough. Right, I have three. That feels like a bit of a rude GG. Well, that was like a blast. Seriously. That was stupid, I guess. Not thinking about traveling fair. Okay. Thank you for watching.